Hello, I am Mrs. Trupti Shailesh Puranik. I am an architect. I have done my architecture from JJ College of Architecture. After completing my architecture, I joined Puranik's. That time we were practicing as a small time real estate developers and so operating from a one room of office from Naikwadi. Our first project together, me and Shailesh, we did a small commercial place in Nasik. That time, that was a huge success for us. We were very excited. My first passion I found as a designer, when we did our restaurant in the same project called Moments. We have done only the projects in the college, and this was the actual thing which was coming up. So doing that restaurant was a great experience for me as an interior designer, and I found my passion as a designer through that. After one room of office, we shifted to a floor and then to a building. So that journey as a designer continued till I do the first office as a complete 5-story building of Puranik's. Meanwhile, we were doing many of the site offices, sales offices, and also the sample flats. I got a lot of experience in designing through that. While doing these offices and sales offices and sample flat, I got to travel a lot for a particular theme-based project like Ruma Bali, Japanese theme is Tokyo Bay, Spanish theme is Aldea Espanola, even Italian-based Abitante. As traveling is my passion, I got to travel to all these places and collect art and artifacts from all over the world for this particular sample flats and show flats of those projects and also the sales offices. So while doing this, we were doing the interiors as well. We started our first outlet as a modular kitchen, and we were giving modular kitchens in all the projects of Puranik's and also many other developers. At that time, modular kitchen was a new concept introduced in the market. So we thoroughly enjoyed doing the modular kitchens, even customized as well as for the builders. While doing the kitchens, we were also doing the interiors, customized interiors like the flats and the commercial spaces like offices for clients. I used to go out with clients and hunt for the art and artifacts, frames, light fixtures, upholstery, and also many things. Like, we had to hunt a lot. While doing that, I got to know that there are very few places available in Mumbai and around Mumbai where you find those real pieces which can give a pop-up look or a wow effect to a particular interior, though even if it is an office or a residence, whatever. So that time the idea came into my mind that you should have a outlet or you should have a space where you can find everything related to interior under one roof. So that was the time when the studio element was born. So I traveled many places, like I said, in the world, to Japan, to Spain, to China, to Bali, and we collected all those artifacts and statues from everywhere, and we have kept it here in the studio for the display. So when we do interior designing from studio element, we give end-to-end solution to clients, and we give even the artifact and anything related to interior, like you say the lighting fitting or the frame or a sculpture. Even one thing can enlighten your space. It can give space a classy look. So we give end-to-end solutions. And also, when we do commercial spaces, we have to have certain themes, like all the artists and all the sculptors along with us, and those people also prepare their own products and we display their products in our studio element. So what we did last time is we had a artisans expo where we collected all the artists from all over India, and they displayed their products here in the studio. We also participated in Upavan Art Festival and all those art festivals to display the products we collected from India as well as abroad. And even the artists from many places join us by displaying their products. So we contribute, giving some contribution to the art and artist. Also, We participated last to last year in Index, where we got a very good response from artists, architects and designers as well. While doing the particular interior for a customer, if it is a residential interior, we believe to have a long-term relationship with the client. So we discuss the plan, whatever their requirements are, we visit their sites. And if it is a small house, then also we do the interior. If it's a large space, then also we do the interior for the particular client. So because in Mumbai, we have small spaces than the large spaces which are available. So we are into market for last 4 years as a studio elements, and we do lots of interiors for residential as well as commercial spaces. We also have tie-ups with artists, and as I said, and we also have tie-up with a vastu consultant who has with whom we have designed a product range which is called as Anadi, that is a Vedic vastu range. Also, we have participated in Index last to last year, where we have displayed few of the products which we imported from China, Bali, Italy, etc. Here in studio, when we do a particular interior designing, we believe in building a long-term relationship with the client. So we grow as a family. Studio family is growing day by day. We believe that walking alone is not going to help us in the long run. So we have a patience, and we also have relations with our vendors, with our clients. And we grow here as a family, and we grow in our business as well. We are planning to open a few more outlets in all the metropolitan cities, where people will get to see a lot more art from all over the world. And also a one art piece or a one particular sculpture will enhance the beauty of their home or the office. So we are looking forward to have a new outlet soon in Thane. My only giveaway today will be patience and relationships will take you a long way than walking alone. Thank you for listening this particular series of Studio Elements.